5.20.
My neighbor told me that he was having dinner at a cafe on Saturday. Suddenly, he saw my cat Joey walk in through the door. It was open because it was a hot day. And then one of the people spilled his drink on the floor, and Joey started drinking it. He was probably thirsty. So, of course, when Joey got home, he was completely drunk. I took him to the vet the next day, but luckily he's fine now.